Dumela matong dumelang. Hi guys, my name is Betty and welcome to Gardening with Betty K. It's for a mic. Guys, my time is running out. I need to transplant this sweet corn. I have to transplant my sweet corn to the patch here. Yeah. Remember the patch that we did together, that we started together and all that. If you have not seen that video, please go watch it. It's in all information ends. It's very educational, that one. If you want to have a healthy plant and a lot of food and all that, you have to go and watch that video where I was showing you how to start your garden patch, your garden bed, space, how to prepare your soil and all that. Right. So, gosh, guys, it's so hot. Today is so hot. And this is the only time that I have to do this thing today. And I want, because now these babies are very big. They are growing, as you can see. So I need to put them in this space here. Right. So before I waste anyone's time, let me just go in the patch and start transplanting. And then I'm going to add some green beans and pumpkin. So I'm going to do three things in this patch, but for now I'm just gonna do the corn and wait for them to grow a little bit, like a little bit longer, so I can know where exactly the corn is, and then I'll go in and put some pumpkin and your green beans, because I want the green beans to hang on the stick of the corn. So I'm gonna place it very close to the corn. So if you want to see those ones, I think I'm gonna do YouTube shorts on that one, or I'm gonna go on TikTok or on the reels. So you must go check all those apps under my name. My name is the same everywhere. So, but I will leave the name on the screen as well. So because it's getting hot, this phone is gonna overheat. I want to put it in under the way I am sitting. So I'm gonna put it here, and then it's gonna be facing that direction. So let us start working, guys. I think I'm gonna sprinkle myself with water. The way it's so hot. It is so hot. So hot. You like it to the limit, you see? I even have my bottle of water here because this heat. I know. It is showing us something else. So guys, let me start working. Let me stop talking too much, right? Sure. So for now, you're only gonna see my feet, or maybe when I show you something, because I'm gonna work so fast because it is super hot. It is very, very hot. There we go. see, it's like this. You see, I did not water this soil because I knew I was gonna take it out. See, it's like this. I hope you guys can see me. So guys, I'm gonna plant this corn where I did not put the seedlings, because other seedlings they didn't grow. So I'm just gonna do this once in there, and then yeah, because this phone is complaining. See, it is overheating. So you must work very, very fast. So we are looking like this for now, and then I'm gonna water this babies, not now because it's hot. I'm gonna wait until it's a little bit cool, because I don't want to burn my plant. When you water your plant when it's too hot like this, you are burning them. So I'm gonna let them sit for now in there, and then come afternoon I water everything. And guys, check this out. Check my trees. Hey, my trees, they are whole and they have food. Look, we have apricot. See, look at the look at my mango tree. Look at that, guys. Look at my fig tree. It's so nice. If you want to see all this, I put in my shorts. In my shorts, you're gonna see all these nice things now and then. Right.